Andy Murray's former coach gives advice to Nick Kyrgios ahead of Rafael Nadal clash. Kyrgios takes on Rafael Nadal in a mouth-watering final in Beijing today. Nadal, 31, is on an 11-game winning streak and is on course to end the year as the world number one. But Maclagan, who spent 3 years working with Murray, believes Kyrgios has a big chance of winning, providing his serve fires. Speaking as a pundit on Sky Sports, Maclagan said, "I think Kyrgios is feeling good because he's won 4 matches this week. The pressure is not on him. I know he beat him in the last meeting in Cincinnati, but it's different conditions. I still expect Nadal to come through, but it's a very, very dangerous Kyrgios. Kyrgios took time away from Nadal in Cincinnati. He didn't allow him to set up, he made him uncomfortable, and that's something no player, particularly Nadal, likes to feel. He was willing to grind at times, but he needs to be careful he doesn't get too wrapped up in that kind of match. But the power and athleticism were on display, and today, above all, the serve needs to fire. He will be in some sticky situations through the match and he'll need to serve his way."